You know I want you real bad, and I was about to give in. That's when she started talking about true love, started talking about sin. I said, honey, I'll live with you for the rest of my life. She said, well, you know you see it. Do you make me go white? My honey, baby, don't put my love upon no shelf. She said,
don't give me no alarms and keep your hands to yourself.
Turn the stage over to my buddy Michael. Want to see something cool? Check this shit out.
Oh!
tonight we would like to take a little minute here and introduce all these idiots up on stage making noise, myself included. We're going to take a little break after this song. We got one more big set coming for you, a lot of good stuff. So let me take a minute here to introduce my buddies up here, my friends, my compadres. All the way to my left, with that amazing display of guitar wizardry. On lead guitar, we got Mr. Michael Ceccarelli. Five-string Fender make all these crazy noises. Looking sharp, sharp as a tack on this guy. On bass guitar, we got Mr. Scotty Woodward. Back behind me. I better say something nice about this guy because he'll throw a stick and stick me right in the back. In the back, keeping time for us, keeping us all in check, keeping us where we're at. Nice and low key, and then up when we need to be. On drums, we got Mr. Bill Kane.
To my right, who saves my you-know-what every
day. That guy playing beer pong over there?
Yes, that guy. Without him, I would have no voice by the end of the evening. He plays everything, vocals, keyboard, harmonica, and rhythm guitar. I have the pleasure of introducing to you Mr. Brian Thurow.
And now, the pleasure I get every night to introduce the voice in the face of Wicked Agatha. On lead vocals tonight, we got Miss Angela Hathaway. Some cool shit coming up. You guys don't want to go nowhere. I promise you, you don't want to go nowhere. So we're going to take a little break after we finish this up, and we'll be right back. You ready, Mike? Girl, you really got me now.